traditional string instrument. It has been played since 17th century in Okinawa, Japan. And it sounds similar to another type of guitar called banjo. The Chan music is often played and often performed and show up in a music festival such as dance shows and performances. This is a structure of guitar. Bachi is kind of like a peg. It's similar to the classic guitar. And they have three strings, and these are the name of the parts of the guitar. And ten is kind of like the tuning peg. Instrument is long and three strings goes across from the bridge to the headstock. You use a bachi, a peg, to strum it. You only use three strings in this instrument, and you kind of have to hit the instrument to make it sound strong and clean. Shamisen doesn't have a sound hole like a classic guitar, so we only use a string to make it sound. You could pluck it by an individual string with a bachi. Divided and thickness of the neck. Foot tozao, the thickest, sugaro, and hozozao, the thinnest, are the three main types of the shamisen. The thicker the neck is, the louder the sound. Sugaro shamisen is a kind of shamisen that has unique sound and the way to play. It is often used in the background music in the play. Also, there has been a lot of show having a competition. competition with the shamisen. Also, the shamisen is called the jazz of Japan. It has been played with the jazz band both in Japan and on other countries. Also, we play these instruments by pressing
the Yoshida Brothers.
I've heard of them.
Me too.
What are you doing? I'm on a poster.
They're having fun.
Are they twins?
Are they really brothers?
No.
Shamisen is not widely known like the classic guitar. Also, the shamisen is usually played in certain genres, but not in other different genres like classic guitar. By looking at the structure, the classic guitar and shamisen have a different shape body and a different shape of pick. Also, shamisen have a less number of strings. Neck and plucking it to the peg. Both shamisen and classic guitar.